Hi, welcome back to the amphitheater. It's great to see so many parents here. Today is the last day of our session 2C, so there's a few students for whom this is their last day. Thank you so much for being part of our community this summer. And because it's the end of 2C, we have a gong ring. So Alyssa Levitt will be ringing the gong. She was nominated by Christina Vietes. The theme for this gong ring was a hardworking student. So Christina knows that Alyssa works very hard. She's a clarinet major, clarinet and band major. And interestingly, the junior who was chosen randomly to ring the gong, who was also hardworking, was also a clarinet and band major. So that means clarinet and band majors must be working very hard. So Alyssa, please ring the gong to close session 2C. So we hope to see you all back next summer. Today we have senior dance performance, and each studio will be introducing its own piece. Each teacher will introduce it. But before we begin, I did want to introduce everyone to the leadership of the department. We have Juliana May, who's the chair, and Sarah Rosner, who's the coordinator of the dance department this summer. And a final reminder, for those of you who do want to participate in Spirit Week, Monday's theme is Pajama Day. Have a great weekend and enjoy the show.
Hi, guys. My name is Jessica, and I am the tap teacher here at Usdan. First, thank you so much. Love my kids. First, you're going to see a piece called Billion Dollar Baby. It is from the musical, an old musical called Billion Dollar Baby. This specific section is known as the Charleston Ballet, but I've adapted it into a tap piece, and it was originally choreographed by Jerome Robbins. And if you don't know who that is, he's definitely worth a Google. So, please enjoy. Thank you.
Like everyone, everywhere, it's looking for a good time. And
actually have my beginning TAP seniors. They're going to be doing the opening to 42nd Street. This is a very iconic opening number in the TAP and musical theater world. In the original production, there's a curtain, and as they start the piece, the curtain comes up and we only see their feet. But because we don't have a curtain, I'm gonna invite my dancers onto the stage to get ready. And this original choreography is by Gower Champion, and please enjoy.
Hello, everyone. Hi, my name is Gentry George, and I am the intermediate junior ballet teacher. Today, you're going to see Lily Marlene performed by four beautiful young ladies. This piece was originally choreographed for people that are 23 years old, 26 years old, and I got here and I found out one of the dancers was 9 years old. So it has been quite complicated, but they have matched it with great charisma and great grace. I hope you will enjoy. Thank you.
Underneath the lantern by the barricade, darling, I remember the way you used to wait. 'Twas there that you whispered tenderly that you loved me, you'd always be my time would come for roll call, time for us to part. was more than I could bear. I knew you were waiting in the street. I heard your feet, but could not meet my lily of the lamplight, my old Lily Marley, resting in a village just behind the line. Even though we're parted, your lips are close to mine. You wait where that lantern softly gleams. Your sweet face seems to haunt my dreams. My lily of the lamplight, my own Lily Marley, my lily.
Hi, everybody. Weren't they stunning? Give them another round of applause. Yeah. I'm Cedric. I am the Alvin Ailey teacher here for the Usdan Dance Department, and we are here to present to you our piece titled Old School. Everybody, let's play a game before the piece begins, yeah? I say hey, you say ho. Ready? Hey! Hey! All right, clap it up. Let's enjoy the piece.
Something like this. Hip Hop Senior Minors. We've been working, for the first half of the summer, we've been working on groove and individuality. On the last half, we've been working on accuracy and precision. So you might see a little bit of that today. Without further ado, here's Gossip Folk.